Take it anymore. I have been kept in this awful place for nearly half a year, and I want out right now. Huh? One of the ropes are coming loose. This must be my big opportunity to escape. Here goes nothing. Dang it. Finally, I have been freed. Now it is time to resume a plan that I have been wanting to do for a long time. I am going to kill the tjgs and spine families for the way they treated me. If they won't let me make the symbolics how I want them to, then I guess I will return the favor by making sure each and every one of them is dead. Ha 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 ha.
What appears to be the matter?
Half of the town's population has popped up somewhere, and they never came back.
Not to worry, I'm sure they'll come back someday.
Trust me, they won't.
Good job, Tor. With this deity translator, you will now be able to understand me. You see, with our ghost-like bodies, we are quite literally unable to speak in full words, but with this translator it makes things much easier. Now, if you don't mind, I've got some backstabbing deities to enslave.
Sorry, old slave. She would never.
Good tidings. I've come to ask you if you know about this strange incident regarding the disappearance of half the town's population.
Oh dear, that sounds terrible.
Indeed. Keep in mind that it has also been a whole week since they were gone. I sure hope they're okay.
Okay, Ian, now that you've been brought back to the dreamscape, I got a task for you. You must go and heal the symbolic titan to its normal state, so that Tor can grab the symbolisk for me to destroy, and revert the Greek symbolics back to their normal, separate selves.
Oh my goodness, you have a titan over here!
Actually, let me keep this a secret between me and you. I did not bring the titan here, Tor did. I was just manipulating her into doing my bidding, because unlike me who is completely powerless, Tor has all the awesome psychic powers.
Your deal.
I have completely taken advantage of the fact that you and Tor are the only two deities who somewhat tolerate me. The others either didn't care about me or said I was the outcast. Now, get to reviving the symbolic titan. No buts.